Part of me wants to throw you out the window. But another part of me knows better. What's this? The Duplicati S Machina spell creates a conjurer's perfect duplicate. Duplicate, huh? This doppelganger can be used to complete several tasks at once. This is perfect! However, the conjurer must heed this grave warning. Boring! Ooh, here we go. Elbert. You're me! This is bananas! Right?
Hey! We just said, ha!
Okay, so, hi! My name's Z, but you probably knew that. Of course I knew that. I'm also Z. Oh, that's gonna be confusing. How do you feel about being called B? Love it, but not on a report card, because this B only gets A's. Now let me get cracking. How did you know I was gonna ask? I'm you, remember? Well, part of you anyway. The part that loves to study.
Z? I thought I said no television. Sorry, sweetheart. My apologies. Good night, dear.
Good night, Daddy. Maybe I should watch my show in here, just to be safe.
I always say, no Wayne, no gain.
Twelve episodes down. Better check on B. Oh. Oh, and look at that. I finished. Z, you adorable genius. Now back to wake up! Karen! What are you doing here?
Did you forget we have a gig today?
Timmy's birthday party! Out of curiosity, you think Timmy might be persuaded into postponing his party by, say, 12 episodes or hours or so?
You want me to ask a 6-year-old to move his birthday party to midnight?
Bad idea? Yeah, okay. Karen, would you give us a second? Me, a second? I meant give me a second. B, I need you to perform at a birthday.
I can't perform now. I'm exhausted.
But I can't go. Someone at the party could spoil making it Wayne. Well, let's think. There must be someone else who could cover for you.